Evacuation orders. Now, a red flag warning is in effect across the North State. First Alert forecaster Cassandra Gutierrez is in the Weather Center with a look at fire danger. Good evening, Cassandra.
Good evening, Shade. Like you mentioned, a weather alert day is what we're looking at today. Red flag warning in effect through our Monday evening around 6 p.m. Taking a look here, this is for the majority of our valley regions, tracking north gusty winds 15 to 25 miles per hour, gusts up to 45 miles per hour, humidity levels dropping down to anywhere from 10 to 20%. That fire we were talking about in Butte County, just northwest of our Chico region. Take a look here. This is east of Highway 99. That's since been 100% contained, according to CAL FIRE officials here, but winds currently picking up to about 13 miles per hour in Chico and in Redding. Humidity levels expected to drop as we head into tomorrow at about 13% for both Chico and Redding, dropping down to about 10% for the majority of our valley area, picking up just by a slightly bit, but dropping back down as we head into our work week here, as low as 8% what we're looking at right now. Current temperatures in the lower 70s. Tomorrow we will be in the upper 80s as we head into those afternoon hours, but I'll have your weekday temperatures coming up.